Isaac, punch him. That's what he really did.
Who the heck is Danek?
The people that want me dead. Well, I guess an option at first?
Yeah, me or you. I thought they want me dead.
Oh, yeah, you. I'm just... happens to be there.
Like, I understand that everybody wants to kill me, but I wasn't paying attention to why.
Oh, tough to get the armory.
I'm gonna drop stuff off.
Alright.
Oh, I didn't do that. Hey, it says here they're out of magazines.
What do you mean?
There's a post-it note on this bulletin board. It says they're out of magazines.
Uh-oh.
Clean your gun.
I can't believe you could see that. I can't see it.
You've got it on low settings.
Oh, I thought maybe it was my sight.
This says, clean your gun. Please file the report. Double check the IO and out of magazines. Did you try the probe gun out?
Yeah, I have it equipped. I'm gonna keep it.
Alright.
Hope it doesn't screw us over.
Well, I got my bolus gun still.
Got the flamethrower though.
Nice.
We've been here a million times. Wait, since we have to go over there?
Oh, what? So much editing.
This poor guy was giving his last breaths and we unload him on him. What if we were the rescue team? Ooh. I see an artifact over there.
It's ours now.
Oh, that's just a circuit. It's reload, nice.
Yeah.
Hey, it's another one over here. Just items, but... No! Oh.
What?
Thought I dropped it.
Oh.
Ooh, get ready.
I think it's dead.
I would hope so after all that.
Why are they dropping flares all over so they can find their way back?
Yeah. No, it was dark, so they couldn't see. And they just lit it up.
But there were lights everywhere. Oh, or do you think they had to, like, turn on a generator, is that what you're saying?
I don't know, it was just fucking insane. Who knows? But they had a lot of extra stuff.
Yeah. I wish that the Evil Within were co-op.
Well, that would have been cool.
Because I still have to play this, and it's gonna freak me out. And if I had somebody there playing it with me, I wouldn't be scared.
I can't run it properly.
Really?
Yeah, it freezes a lot on me.
Did you finish the game?
Nah.
It's not that good?
It's good, I just can't play it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it would be cool for co-op. I probably would have been playing it already, instead of buying it and then not playing it.
If you want, we could play it, well, not, you know, not together, but we play at the same time.
Yeah, that would help, actually.
But I already bought a new graphics card. I just need to upgrade my power supply. So when that happens, I'll let you know. But meanwhile, we have other games to play together.
Yeah, that'd be cool, because that way I can play it without freaking out so much.
No, we're still going to be freaking out, but... There's no way to avoid that.
Yeah. Oh, why are there so many of these? This isn't fun or interesting. Why is this in the game? Why did somebody make money designing this?
Now you gotta go up. Wow, we're done.
Hooray! I really, really like this gun. Why is it that malfunctions are fixed by killing a certain amount of enemies? What the
hell? That's the first time we've seen that happen. Was it an alien? Was it a person?
That's
we'll never know.
I'm pretty sure that was a necromorph, but I'm not sure. I think that's an audio message.
I'm gonna scar something real quick.
I want all of them. Every last bullet, Private.
I'm sorry, General Mahat, sir, but without the munitions key...
What's your name, son?
Kaufman, sir? Private Tim Kaufman, sir.
Do you like potatoes, Tim?
Yes, sir. I guess so, sir.
What? We cut off the end of that video log, that text log.
I know.
Audio log. And now we'll never know if Private Coffin got his potatoes or not.
What's so important at the train depot?
Munitions. Up there! I see him! He's on the catwalk! Wait! There's something down here too! Look out! Look out!
Oh no, I think that person who fell was a person and not a necromorph. They look just like this. Where are they?
Hello.
Okay.
Can't get it. Oh wait, I have this gun. Yeah, that poor guy's pretty much dead. Oh. Sorry.
Hey! You're the worst partner ever.
That's before.
Do I need it?
No idea.
The general's order has been filled, Sergeant Weber, sir. Can you sign for it? Sir?
Here's some good news.
Absolutely.
I found a munition supply key.
Great. Don't get killed before you can use it.
Thanks, Carver.
Man, you guys are just sunny personality.
General's order has been filled, Sergeant Weber, sir.
Oh, yeah.
Can you sign for it? Sir, you serious? Boy, you don't know what's going on. No, sir. Forget it. Just get it loaded onto the train. We'll find out soon enough.
Good teamwork. Oh, we're going back up.
You want to be optional?
Oops. I am the worst partner ever. What optional?
We had another optional one.
That key we found?
Oh, was that the end of the optional?
No, it's the same. It's the same optional.
Okay. No, it is the same. Yeah, you're right. It's the second part of the optional.
Hmm.
At least we can find out now about the potato thing.
Yeah. If we want to listen to that whole message again.
Yeah, I do. Honestly, I really want to know what happened.
Okay.
I want all of them. Every last bullet, Private.
I'm sorry, General Mahat, sir, but... Without the munitions key...
What's your name, son?
Kaufman, sir? Private Tim Kaufman, sir.
Do you like potatoes, Tim?
Yes, sir. I guess so, sir.
Good. Because if you don't find the goddamn key and have those munitions on a train by sundown, you'll be peeling goddamn potatoes for the rest of your goddamn miserable excuse for a military career!
Wow.
Just like Carver. Such a charmer.
Oh. So does that mean that we have passwords to those locked doors now?
What locked doors?
We remember when we opened this door, we had a... Oh shit. All we had to do was press a button, but I remember that same option was... I mean, we could have done the same before, but we didn't have any passwords.
Well, we pick up, like, key cards, and they're door-specific.
Oh, that sucks. Oh, yay! Look what I found.
Your favorite minigame.
Especially while being chased by a regenerator.
Of course. That's the best part.
I go up here.
Where?
This way.
Man, these guys are such losers. So many elevators in this game.
You need health?
Nah, I'm good right now, thanks. Well, there's the taxi.
This is a bench you're in, right?
Yeah, there's this thing.
Oh, cool.
This is the end game right here for that mission.
Oh.
What was that sound?
Shit. What's that damn bench?
What bench? I didn't see any benches.
There is usually a bench around here. Maybe everything just looks alike now.
I don't know. I just think you're crazy. Oh, this is where those people kill themselves.
Yeah. Cool, bench and get rid of all this shit.
I remember it fondly. I guess I'll try it just to see how the damage is.
Yeah, we might as well have made it this far. I mean, we made it that far with the gun.
Let's see how many hits this guy takes with this.
Alright. Oh, shit.
I like how it pinned him to the wall. I'm pinning them all to the wall! Are you seeing that? I don't know, I'm not sure I like this gun that much though. What do you think?
I think it's pretty cool that you can put them to the wall. Maybe if you add like an element to it, it'll make it better.
Yeah. I think for now I'll just stick with this other gun.
It's a bench if you want to go look at it now.
I don't have any of the cool stuff you do.
Aww. Hopefully a scavenger bus can find some things then.
Yeah, that'd be nice. What you doing?
I also noted that in the frames, that it was an option that there was two-handed weapons and one-handed weapons. I wonder what happens if we equip them all as one-handed weapons.
Wouldn't they be... Can we dual-wield?
I don't know, that's what I'm guessing, because we always had two-handed weapons.
Was the plasma cutter a two-handed weapon?
Mine... I think, yeah. Was it?
Who's that?
I don't remember.
Don't worry about it.
Hi, Captain.
What?
What the hell?
How do we open that door?
You gotta head I know. You gotta go to the left, I go to the right. I think we gotta use this thing.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, the harpoon gun. Nice.
Isaac, you'll need to ride the cage out to the opening. Norton, can you help us?
Gotta be kidding me.
I'll save it. I'll go inside. I just need you to lower me down.
Yeah, whatever. Get in the cage.
Wow. That guy's such a loser.
I have a feeling he's probably gonna try to kill us or something.
Yeah, probably. That's what everybody does in these games. Must have probe gun. Doggone it!
Damn it. I guess we gotta use it towards this thing. I can't even move.
Yeah, I can't move either.
So Santos, how will this work exactly?
Use the gun sensor attachment to locate a nerve cluster. It should ping when you're close.
And then what?
Shoot a probe into it, I suppose. My telemetry should light up and we'll have the location of the machine. Finally, something simple, right?
What?
Right.
Huh.
So wait, are we shooting a thing's brain with probes that magically tell us where this thing is?
Pretty much.
What? Listen to beeps.
Alright, guess I just aim the probe and follow the ping. Doesn't sound too hard. Nothing. Need to find a stronger signal ping.
Are you getting any good pings yet?
Nope.
Still nothing. There's gotta be an active node somewhere.
Here somewhere. Up here. Up here.
God, Santos, it's moving!
Don't worry. It's quite dead.
Why is it echoing?
You sure about that?
Oh, shit. What the... I think I'm dying. Yep.
Wow. You're being a fucking attack me? Wow.
Isaac, are you alright?
This thing's got one hell of a defense mechanism. Well, did it work?
No. The signal is just a trickle. I can't get a fix on any specific location.
Alright. I'm gonna find another nerve cluster.
Yes, good idea. That should boost the signal.
Alright, you can use the brain gun, and I'll cover you with my real gun.
Okay.
Nothing. Need to find a stronger signal ping.
It's right here.
Let's run to the
Alright. Come on. Come and get me.
Is everything okay?
Alright, I can cover the left tunnel, and you can cover the right tunnel.
Alright.
Look, I wanna get out of here. How's the signal?
Definitely stronger, but
wait, are they not
one more?
They're not coming for us?
One more.
We need more.
I thought for sure we'd spawn more enemies. I bet it will after you pop the next one.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go all sorts of things.
Alright, let's run back to the... Oh wait, did it not... Thought you had it. Oh, I'm running. Oh, what the...
No idea.
What? Did you see that too?
No, I ran.
Oh, dude, no, man, I was like wigging out.
It worked! It worked! I've got to fix on the machine's location.
Santos, not now!
Okay, I got the left tunnel.
It's funny from behind the cage, too.
Okay, good to know.
Okay. That better be the last of them. Santos, please tell me you got what you needed.
Yes, thank you. It will take me a moment to sift through the data.
Fine. I'm gonna head back to the cage.
Dude, you know, like in Mass Effect, when you...
Ready when you are, Norton!
see all the weird Reaper data images in your head?
Oh no, I haven't played it that far. I've just played like a little bit of it and I don't like it.
Santos, we have a fix on the machine.
Yes. You didn't like Mass Effect. We can't be friends anymore.
No, I just didn't like the controllers. Like, it's just, the gameplay was really weird for me.
There's an entrance further up the mountain beneath
but
the second
Isaac
peak.
Had, like, weird things. Like, I couldn't move. Cliffs. He was just watching
well, I saw some climbing
this horrifying red image burned
Santos
into my eyeballs.
Start setting up at the base of the cliff. Norton, can you make sure Isaac gets out safely?
Don't ask him!
Sure, I'll take care of him.
No, he's gonna kill us.
Yep.
Yeah.
I love you. You know that, right?
What? Yeah. Yeah, of course. Isaac.
Got it.
That's not how you react when somebody tells you that they love you. Oh, yeah, yeah, of course. Hey, Isaac.
Norton, open the cage.
No.
What?
If you want to die here, now's your chance. I'm taking control of this mission again.
Hey, where are you going?
Saving Ellie. Norton! Norton! Norton!
What a surprise.
Wow. I'm pretty sure we could shoot it open.
Yeah, plus I could just use my kinesis.
Ellie, can you hear me?
Or not.
Damn it. He jammed my signal.
Wow, he's an ass.
Yeah, he is. He was maybe 1% sympathetic before that, but now he's just a complete jerk.
I can't wait to get my flamethrower back.
Yeah, my javelin gun isn't that exciting, but it's better than that thing. I hope we get to kill that guy.
Yeah, I hope too. After all we do to keep everyone safe, this is the thanks we get.
I know, seriously. It's like, everybody in this game is a complete jerk except for Isaac. If I were him, I just might not keep saving the universe. I'd just be like, you know what, guys? You guys save your own universe. I'm gonna go retire to Maui.
Oh, there's a bunch of items.
Yeah, they're everywhere.
That means something's about to happen.
Suddenly, regenerators!
A bench here too.
Nah. Benches are everywhere.
You good on health? You dead?
Ow. Oh, what?
You wouldn't believe the trouble you saved me.
Nice work.
What? Well, here he is, the marker killer, Isaac Clarke. And here we are, the marker homeworld. You know, I must admit, I almost didn't believe such a place existed. But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it.
That's how they followed us through shock space.
Well, oh, he is a bright one.
But no, all he wants is Isaac. Carver, the rest of us can go home.
You deluded son of a bitch.
You've got me. Let the others go.
It's a very difficult thing, you know, undoing the damage man has done. Everything we touch, we contaminate, we corrupt. The markers had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift and perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit!
I've spent an entire lifetime trying to undo the damage man has done. Fighting EarthGov's ongoing research, liberating the markers from those profane testing facilities. And now, I just have one problem left to purge. All of you.
No! No, you promised me a ship, Danik. We had a deal.
I bet he dies now. Yep. Hey, I wanted to be the one to kill him.
Even one of you left alive. Apologies for misleading you, Captain.
Oh, Isaac saved him. Don't tell me the other guy ran away.
Did that get him? Here!
Of course.
Man, I don't want to be fighting with Nort at my side. I want to blow his head off.
There's three of them! Behind the rock! Look down!
What happened? Oh my god.
Come on! You fucking kidding me?
Oh my gosh.
Well, there's something you don't see every day.
Where are we shooting at?
Yeah, there's nothing to shoot right now. Oh, what the...
Stomach.
Yeah. Not the right gun for this. Let me get
the
camera.
Oh crap, bunch of little things. I better shoot it.
I want my javelin gun right now. Never thought I'd be saying that. For F's sake, guys, let me switch my guns. Oh, that hurt.
Are you shooting the yellow spots?
Yes!
I think we're just pissing it off! No, it's working!
Oh, shit.
Ow. You know how you asked me if I was good on health packs? The answer there is no.
Is it the rest box now?
I don't know. I was shooting the yellow thing like down in its throat. That didn't work.
Are we dead?
I think so. Oh, no, it was supposed to eat us.
I figured because there weren't any yellow spots this time.
Yeah. I don't know if we're dead. I think maybe we're dead. I don't know what's going on. I'm feeling really dead right now. This is just nasty. Ew. You know what? I'd rather be dead.
I think you can shoot that.
Yeah. I would rather be dead.
I remember this.
Yep. I didn't like those things. In the second game, I don't like them in this game. Also, I'm dying.
I could give you health. Let's kill this thing for it. Well, at least down it. That is so rude. I don't know how we live through all this.
I don't know.
I'll give you health as soon as we can.
Thanks.
What the are you kidding me?
You made us come down here. You encouraged
him. Oh, please let me kill him. Please let me kill him.
Shooting at us and whatever the fuck that was. What chance have we got?
You betrayed us!
I tried to save us. You are the real problem here, Clark, but not anymore.
Captain!
Oh, I really want to kill him. I want to kill him so much.
She doesn't love you!
Yes! Woohoo! Oh, that felt good.
Oh, fuck.
Well, he killed his girl's boyfriend. Now he has a chance.
Come on.
Yeah.
He won't stay dead forever, not around
here.
I'm
sure she'll find that attractive.
What am I gonna tell Ellie?
Hey. You tell her the truth. Now let's go.
When am I taking, since when am I taking life advice from Carver? Where'd he get that picture?
He robbed it.
Yeah, look at my health bar right now.
That's there.
I think I have 1 HP.
There you go.
Thank you. Oh, that felt so much better.
Oh, let's push him out! Yeah!
Yeah!
Now we feel better with life.
Yup, that right there. It's worth the price of this game.
Guess Dead Space 3 really isn't that bad. It's really different from the second and first one.
Yeah, it's a very different game.
But it's good. I like it.
Yeah, I like it too.
The bench. Oh my god, that was something to work with. We can go here first.
What is it?
This door.
Yeah, but is it just like a supply shack?
I have it. It's one of these again.
Yeah. Oh, there's an upgrade circuit. Oh, that's a good one too.
There you go.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. You guys remember, if you need more, let me know. A whole pharmacy over here.
Awesome, thank you. Oh, hey, it's... Oh, this is gonna be awkward.
Yeah, it's gonna be very difficult.
Isaac. Where's Robert? Is he...
I shot him, Ellie.
That's not how you tell her that!
What?
I'm sorry. I had no choice.
You should start with the part where he betrayed them.
Norton betrayed us, Ellie.
Thank you,
Carver. He was ready to kill us. Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission. Come on! We gotta keep moving.
Now there are only four of us left! I can't do this!
Then we leave right. You behind! You can't keep behind. You're a danger to everybody!
Oh my gosh, your character is the Nobody's biggest jerk! Anybody.
Now come on. Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together! Together.
I kind of like my character for that part, though. Alright, well, let's go.
I don't even... Like, that just felt so out of the blue with her character, though. I mean, were she and Norton, like, friends?
I guess she just doesn't want to be lonely.
What? She's got Ellie and... Ellie?
We're gonna start an avalanche if we all try to climb this.
What do we do?
I'll climb up first and have a look around. Maybe there's a safer route.
Wow. Oh shit.
I kinda wanna cut the rope that you're on.
Oh, we gotta climb more?
Oh.
What if we find that big fucking spider thing again?
Oh, don't say these things.
Or another regenerator.
What if we find a big spider regenerator? Are we finally there? I guess so.
Ellie, come on. Norton was pointing a gun at my face. I'm sorry.
Is that supposed to make it okay? You never believed in me, or this mission, or us. I had to go find someone else to help me, and now he's dead. You sabotaged it. Just like everything else.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh my gosh, is this a soap opera? Really
yes. They brought you here at gunpoint. I guess that's what it took.
I'm not here because someone put a gun to my head.
Yeah, well, Norton's dead because someone put one to his.
She went from a cool character to, like, a really annoying.
Yeah. Well, I mean, maybe she's, like, senseless with grief right now. Even though she didn't really seem to like Norton that much.
I just feel like this poor guy has been through enough. Like, and then he gets put into he was defending himself.
I know, exactly. It's not like he was just like, oh, I'm gonna kill your boyfriend because I feel like it.
Should be fine.
Hey, I wonder if we get to kill Ellie. Wouldn't that be awesome? What is going on right now? Oh my gosh.
Coming from everywhere.
Hey, there's stuff over here.
Gotcha.
Guys, I found a cargo cage, but it's wedged into the cliff. I'll try to free it and send it down. Ellie, you hear me?
We see it. Come on, Ellie.
What are we supposed to do?
I don't know, I'm putting my bots down right now.
Ah, found it.
Oh, cool.
The cage is on its way now. Ellie, can you see it? Ellie!
Oh, God! Look out, Santos! Get behind me!
Ellie! Ellie!
Ellie! She'll be fine, unfortunately.
I think we've been through worse.
He needs a new girlfriend. And a beer.
Sorry, those things was too fast, and the rock is the only thing I could get them before I can.
Oh no, that's cool. Oh hey, it looks so pretty.
Yeah. Man, a lot of people died here.
You keep saying that. This is a postcard moment, dude. Like, Isaac claims the marker homeland.
While Ellie died in the background.
And everybody cheered. And there was much rejoicing. Oh, not more of this.
Yippee day.
I keep pushing. There we go. I hear monsters all around us.
Oh, we can shoot them.
Okay, so I have a small problem.
What happened?
I can't jump. Why is it not? Oh, what?
We gotta jump side to side, by the way.
Oh.
Isaac, we're okay. We drove it off.
Oh, thank God.
Look, about Robert. I just don't understand why he would try to kill you.
He blamed me for all the trouble we're in. He kept pushing to go home. I kept pushing to stay.
But the mission is all that matters. I thought Robert understood that.
Oh, I'm here for you. I mean that.
Oh, finally.
You need health?
No, I'm good right now, thanks.
Alright.
Turkeys!
Okay, I found another lift point. Still no winch. You guys all right?
It's a bench.
So far, we're just at the cage.
Thanks. It's infested pretty bad up here. I hope I find a winch soon.
Isaac, just be careful. I don't need to lose both you and Robert in the same day.
Thanks, Ellie.
She's gonna hook up with Isaac.
Well, why did she leave him in the first place?
Who knows? Isaac has been through so much and came back for her, and she is still putting him through hell.
I know, it's like, dude, what's a guy gonna do to get this girl? She is way too high maintenance. Oh, not more of this. Why are there so many stasis pills?
We're gonna need every single one. For once.
Yeah.
Don't tell me regenerate is here. Oh shit, we need it for this.
Oh.
What the? Oh, we could just jump to the side for a bit.
Oh gosh!
I love how I missed that one. I can't
see,
jump.
I'm pushing to go over, yeah. It's just not working.
Oh, it has to be to the on the top. Go a little bit more up and then jump.
Alright.
Made it.
Thank God.
Live up here or something?
I guess so. Okay, what the heck? Why does this exist? Wouldn't it be a lot easier just to have a ladder? What the...
Found the winch. I'm gonna start it up. Hang on to something.
Wait. I don't like this.
Just talk to me. And don't look down. What's our next step?
Well, we now know that in order to turn off the machine, we'll need some sort of key. The researchers called it the Codex.
Okay. So where is it?
We have to make one.
And how do we do that?
The same way they did 200 years ago, with Rosetta's research. Oh my god!
Take it easy, take it easy. Just blown a fuse. Maybe I can divert power from the lights.
How do we do that?
Maybe this thing up here? Yeah. Oh no, it's one of
so,
these things.
Tell me about this, Rosetta.
Well, we don't know much. Just that the Codex was made from her research.
Where will we find it?
In the facility at the top of this mountain.
Great. See? We're almost done.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, we had a match both of them. Yeah, you just comboed the shit out of it last time.
Yeah, I just magically slid the right things over. I don't know.
Got it?
Trial and error, baby. I have no clue what I'm actually supposed to do with that.
Alright, you guys good job.
So manly.
She's gonna die. She's taking her sweet time.
Yep.
See, that wasn't so bad. Not bad. I was crying the whole way. Just get me some solid ground under my...
That's what she gets.
Santos! Carver, give me a hand. Fuck. Too heavy! No, I got it.
Can't she just jump? Can't she just jump?
Isaac, it's gonna take the whole cliff face down and us with it.
I can reach her. Just hang on to the winch. Santos, give me your hand.
Isaac, it's too late for that. Take it.
Ellie, what are you doing? Oh my god. What are you doing?
I could have jumped.
God damn it. I had her!
It was gonna take us all down with it.
Isaac, the cliff's falling apart.
Come on, damn it. Give me your hand.
I promised her. I could have reached her if I just had another second.
Hopefully, we can finally fight it out. That would have killed me. That would have killed us.
It really would have. Nobody could have survived that.
Isaac!
She's gone. Ellie.
Isaac, it was pulling the whole cliff down. You couldn't
It's like when Jill
her.
Jumped on Wesker in Resident Evil 5. She wouldn't have survived that either.
I think there's a way up around the side.
Oh, not more of this garbage.
Oh my god.
Why?
Who the fuck thought this- oh shit.
Yeah, I don't know, who designed that and thought that'd be fun? Oh! Nope.
Hey! Use that generator to get those harpoons working!
Every generator. Oh my god, we have other enemies here too.
Yeah. Wait, what are we supposed to be doing right now?
No idea.
Oh, the harpoons! The harpoons!
I know, he's crushing me.
See if you can lure him towards the lasers!
Oh, shit! We gotta tweak that line! He's gonna break free!
Oh crap, what line? Where's the line we gotta torque? Where is it?
Right here. Ah, shit.
Oh, doggone it. I saw it as soon as it went red.
Nah, we were attacked by aliens, we couldn't really do much. I'll bring him there since... oh. Here. What?
I don't know what's going on right now. Just cover me, okay? Did I torque the line? I tried. I don't even know. I don't understand.
Wait, I think I see it.
What?
No, I don't. Damn it.
You had my hopes up, man.
What the?
What the crud? What?
I guess we just had to stall him.
We just didn't torque it long enough the other times? Is that seriously all we had to do was torque it more than we'd already done?
Wow. Well. We did it! Yay!
Wow! Well, that fight sucked.
Yeah, confusing.
Yeah.
I thought maybe, like, you know how you did this part right here? Another side open over here.
Yeah, I thought for sure there was one over there or something.
No, I looked here, and I don't know. I don't fucking know.
Yeah, let's just do this stupid rock climbing.
I'll be right with you. Whoa.
What?
It's just flutes the other side.
I thought you chose to do that.
Nah, I don't even know why I stumbled there.
Huh. Oh, it's Ellie. Is she gonna try to kill us now? Wouldn't surprise me.
Probably.
Hey, and she pushes him off.
It's alright. You're a good man, Isaac. You did everything you could.
No, I didn't. I gave up, Ellie. I'm so sorry.
Meanwhile.
But how the hell do we find this Rosetta?
Wow. Not like 1 hour after her boyfriend died, she's dead. She's like snuggled up to Isaac again.
Anything with her name on it.
I mean, it's pretty cold though.
Come on.
Don't snuggle up with anybody, honestly. It's pretty fucking cold.
Yes, but I would snuggling with your lips? I don't know about that part.
Alright, let's stop here.
Alright.